This is your Atmospheres, a Ligeti-inspired composition task. This task accompanies the lecture notes by Dr. Paul Stanhope. You'll be using the following applications to create your own video of graphic score with a waveform of a composition that is animated inside Keynote. First, you need to go to the App Store on your MacBook and search for Sketchbook Express. It is a free application that will allow you to draw your graphic score and import directly into Keynote. You will need an Apple ID or iTunes account, which is free. Keynote and GarageBand and Audacity should already be on your laptops. I have Audacity in my music folder here. And the application Grab, which will allow you to take a screenshot of your composition waveform inside Audacity. To access Grab, you go to Go, Utilities, and it's inside your Utilities folder. Let's have a look at the task. As you learn about the composer Ligeti, you will be required to create your own work. There will be a graphic score with an animated red line showing the timeline of your composition, as well as a waveform underneath your graphic score that will show the density of your composition that you have exported from GarageBand. Your teacher will guide you through each step of the task, and here is one I've created earlier. You can see I have a graphic score, a waveform underneath, and an animated red line showing the duration of the composition. You will be creating your own composition in GarageBand. You can then use Grab to take screenshots of the waveform in Audacity. When we put it all together in a Keynote file, we'll be using the inspector to drag in our audio and images and then add an animated red line for the duration of the composition. And lastly, we will export to a QuickTime video.